NATO's foreign ministers will discuss the alliance relations with Russia and the issues of Belarus, Afghanistan, and Ukraine during their meeting in the Latvia capital of Riga. The meeting is expected to focus on tensions over Ukraine and NATO's strategy in the wake of its withdrawal from Afghanistan. The ministers will also discuss the migrant crisis in Belarus, which Western countries accuse the Belarusian authorities of having caused. In a joint press conference with Latvia President Egils Levits in Riga on Monday, NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg called on Moscow to reduce tension and de-escalate amid reports confirming that Russia was bolstering its military presence at the Ukrainian border.
This is the second time this year that Russia has amassed large and unusual concentration of forces in this region. We see heavy weapons, artillery, armored units, drones, and electronic warfare systems, and tens of thousands of combat-ready troops. This military buildup is unprovoked and unexplained. It raises tensions and risks miscalculation. Any future Russian aggression against Ukraine would come at a high price and have serious political and economic consequences for Russia.
Last Friday, NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg accused Russia of massing military forces near the border with Ukraine in an unusual manner, warning that Russia would pay a heavy price in the event of its incursion into Ukraine. Stoltenberg also accused Belarus, saying it was exploiting immigrants to put pressure on NATO countries, especially Poland, Lithuania, and Latvia. It is noteworthy that Russia has repeatedly stressed that the movement of Russian forces within the territory of Russia do not pose a threat to anyone.